agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman. International aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now. No matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pat Qatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers, this is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised. A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pat Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru's one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, our group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions. Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the fire... Buckle up, people.
Enemy activity nearby.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
got a Sicario. The watchtower, see? Hang back before they spot you.
Tango number 3. That's a kill.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. Over there, near that crate of comp gear.
Silencio, marche.
Pinche cabrón.
Okay, we're cool.
Espérate, cabrón, espérate.
Here's the deal, asshole.
You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
Fucking hell!
I'm opening fire. He's dead.
Boom, target down.
That's a civilian, man. Watch your background.
Get down.
What's the play, boss?
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Enemy reinforcements coming in.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
Si lo viste aquí, es cierto. Si te lo cuentan en otro lado, no les creas nada. El meritito rock de los chingones. Bolivia, John Rock. Síguenos en la web y siente el poder de Santa Blanca. Agárrense con paz porque los más chingones llegamos sin gato. Y la verga nos ha de pelar.
Esto es Santa Blanca Radio.
Esto es Ese Vato.
Radio Santa Blanca con DJ Perico.
¡Dale, vato loco!
Hoy algo especial, DJ Perico, on the phone right now with the beauty of beauties herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida.
Coming up on Atoyo Farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray ram... Wait.
Firing. Yo, cartel gunman. In the field.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Man down, yo, man down.
I have a shot. Engage it.
You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debía. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias!
He's history.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Quiero pensar que esta pesadilla va a terminar. Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
I'll pilot.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Thank you.
Hey, be honest. Y'all ever tried it? Tried what? You know. Cocaine? No. Of course not.
Come on, man.
Yeah, me neither. How about you?
Officially? Hell no.
And off the record?
Twice, but just to see what it was like.
Hold up. You did it twice just to see what it was like?
Yeah, man. The first time I was too fucked up to remember, so I had to do it again.
Got a weapons case here.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... We're not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the...